I thought being diagnosed with IBD meant my life will fall apart, as in order to survive and live healthy, I had to change what I eat fully. That period is way behind me, but this recipe is special because it was the first time I realized how delicious greens are.